Thank you for joining us today in the city of Los Angeles. I'm here with our happy new customers. This is Donald and Geneva. Hello, Geneva.
Hello there.
Such a pleasure to meet you. And
hello.
Donald.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you for inviting us to your home. And this, welcome. Yes, what we came here today to see is the Avalon double pane window sliders that they got. Now, they got one picture window and, of course, two beautiful sliders that you will see in a separate clip. And let me just tell you, I have to say your house is absolutely gorgeous. And those windows
thank
just
you.
Frame everything.
It is. It's quite nice. It's really nice to have the new windows and have to be able to see out of them. The one of the ones that you guys switched out had a problem with the argon in the center, so it was really nice
right.
to get it to where you, when you clean it on both sides, it's actually clean. That
right.
was wonderful. And we also changed the configuration of the larger slider, so now it opens from the center, and that just makes the whole room so much nicer.
Right.
Yeah,
and then really to know lovely. That these windows are guaranteed for a lifetime, never having to worry about those
oh.
seals breaking.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that's really great. That's
yes.
wonderful.
That's
yes, we like the whole process was really quite nice. The gentleman that came to the door, because I understood how to buy windows, it was easy to make the deal.
Right.
Because he understood that I understood. And
right.
that was great. So we came to a price that we could agree on, and we started the process, and now we have these great windows. They're wonderful.
And they look fantastic. When it comes to the office, handling your paperwork or your concerns or anything that came up, were they able to get everything expedited in an efficient and professional manner?
I think efficient and professional is probably the best thing to say, because they were very, very kind. They understand their own job, which was lovely.
Okay.
They understood my concerns about having it scheduled in the morning, because we have to get up and leave quickly. So when the guys came, we were the first on the list. That was really kind
okay.
of them, because I know that sometimes with scheduling it doesn't work like that, but they were quick. They came out. The installers are great.
Oh,
your
yes.
installers are lovely.
Aren't they?
Yes, they're quite lovely. So having the office understand our concerns about scheduling and also the timing and whatnot was excellent, because you don't get that all the time. So that was really nice.
Well, thank you for your kind words. They're very much appreciated. We'll make sure the installers get that praise as well.
Oh, please.
Yes.
Great.
Yeah.
We love them a lot. Oh, they were very funny. We love them. They were great.
Very nice.
And clean.
Oh, that's always a plus as well,
yes,
right?
Yes.
That's one thing they take great pride in.
They were great. They came in with very little muss and fuss. They put the windows in. They cleaned up everything. They took the extra windows away. They wiped the stuff. And then they explained to me not only how to clean them, but how to keep the sliders clean, which was lovely. And they left behind one of the, English...
Old English
spray.
Mm-hmm.
It's furniture spray, but when you put it in the sliding on the bottom, it keeps it clean and keeps it from attracting more dirt, which was
very
lovely.
Nice.
So he gave me all that information, which is great, because sometimes you just don't know.
Right.
That was wonderful. I appreciated that too.
They went the extra mile to make sure you're informed on every step of the process.
That was wonderful.
And
thing,
and just
yeah.
little helps, tips that help
yeah.
help you with everything.
It was great.
So when it comes to the whole process of the installation crew, the office, them, the way that they cleaned up their mess, is that something that did we meet and exceed your expectations?
And exceed, yes. Yes, you did. I've had other work done here that wasn't so wonderful, so I was very, very happy to not have to keep reminding, please clean up, please do this, none of that. They knew their job, they did it well, and I appreciate that.
We'll recommend them to a few other folks also.
Well, thank you very much for that. What if somebody was to call you and say, you know, we're thinking about contracting with Pacific Coast Home Solutions. What type of advice would you give them, or tell them about the experience that you had with our company?
I think that you all in the office are straight shooters, so that's good. There's no playing around with conversation about what they can do when they can't, which I appreciate it. And also with the I think that the best thing to do is to know the product that you're purchasing, so that when you speak to the people that are giving you the bid, you have enough knowledge to know what they're talking about.
Right.
Because these are big ticket items. You don't want to make a mistake.
Right.
So it's nice to be able to have them acknowledge the fact that I did understand.
Right.
And so I think that, you know, as a homeowner, you have to do your own due diligence to understand what you're asking for,
right.
so that you can recognize what a good bid was. And
right.
that was perfect. When we hit the magic number, we were like, sign right here. Here you go. Here's the money. So
right.
we went for it.
Well, I think that is excellent advice. And you know what I'd love to do is to thank you so much for your business. Thank you for the time that you devoted to this video testimonial to our viewers and being so informative so that they can make their own decision if this is something that will fit into their household, if the product is right for them. So we appreciate the time that you've given us today. Thank you so much for your business.
You got it. Thank you.
All right. Thanks. And thank you very much.
And
we want to thank you for watching as well. Thank you. This is Kellie with Pacific Coast Home Solutions. We are here in the city of Los Angeles at the home of Donald and Geneva Morgan. This is a shot of the two sliders that they had done and the beautiful picture window. It just looks absolutely gorgeous in their lovely home.